Welcome back to your Week of Welcome Library Fitness Challenge. This session is going to cover some of the fundamental services and resources that will help your semester run smoothly, including a general layout of the library and its digital collection, requesting materials not available from the Georgia Southern University libraries, and placing materials on course reserve. If this is your first time joining us, be sure to check out sessions 1 and 2 on the Faculty Resources LibGuide. That link will be available in the description below. Georgia Southern University Libraries includes three buildings, the Zach S. Henderson Library on the Statesboro campus and the Lane Library and Learning Commons on the Armstrong campus. Across these three buildings, faculty have access to over 649,000 print and 656,000 digital monograph titles. These materials are discoverable through the Gill Find catalog, which has an easy search box on the library's homepage. Gill Find search boxes are also on each individual library's homepage. Faculty may request items from any library via the Gill Find catalog and have them ready for pickup at the checkout desk at either Henderson, which is Statesboro campus, or Lane Library on Armstrong campus, or have these materials delivered to their offices on campus. On-campus delivery takes at least 3 days to arrive and could take up to a week, so items in immediate need should be picked up in person. Beyond monographs, Georgia Southern Libraries provide access to many information resources, including secured access to licensed databases, indexing thousands of periodicals and scholarly journals. Over 95,000 full-text and partial full-text titles are in them for your research. The A to Z journal title list is continuously updated to reflect current titles. Georgia Southern Libraries also officially supports over 325 subscriptions and open access databases, over 200 of which are provided through partnerships with Galileo. All supported databases are included on the University Library's comprehensive A to Z database list, available on the library's homepage. Among the digital holdings, faculty will also find streaming videos that can be used as course materials for their students. The library is subscribed to Canopy and Films on Demand streaming film databases, and the available titles are included in the Gill Find catalog. Be sure to share the permalink if you are linking to the catalog record in your folio course. If you have a request for a title that is not in our collections, you can always fill out the appropriate form on the Canopy or use our materials request form. More on that later. If you have any questions about special databases, please contact your library liaison. The libraries also offer additional items beyond books and articles. Faculty and students may check out equipment from both main campus branches. Additional laptops are available from the Learning Commons on the Armstrong campus. Faculty and students must be present to check out and return these materials. The Equipment for Checkout link on the library homepage details what is available. Please be aware that COVID-19 safety procedures may require a change in how equipment and some other materials are handled. At some point, you may need to access resources not held by the Georgia Southern Libraries. No library can subscribe to everything. When this happens, you may choose to request these items through Interlibrary Loan Services or Gill Express. Gill Express is a service of the University System of Georgia, USG, and is an agreement to share books between the 26 academic institutions. See it listed under Services on the library's homepage. From the Gill Universal Catalog, using your library account, you can request a book from any USG library to be sent here or any other USG library for you to pick up and check out. The books usually arrive in 3 to 4 business days, check out for 28 days, and can be renewed twice. While faculty at Georgia Southern have semester-long checkouts for books and 2 renewals, these lending privileges are not extended to Gill Express items. The lending period of Gill Express items is set at the USG level. In addition to Gill Express, Georgia Southern Libraries uses the ILLiad system to facilitate interlibrary loan services with lending institutions outside of the university system. Your first step is to sign up for your ILLiad account if you have not already done so. This is also free, but it is a requirement to be in the system to request items through ILL. You should only have to fill out this form once. If you have already created an account and have forgotten the password, don't worry. You can request that password yourself on the account login page or contact your campus's ILL office for assistance. Note that any requests you've made can be followed and tracked through your ILLiad account. Fill times for interlibrary loan materials may vary depending on the type of item or the location it's being sent from, or even the time of the semester. You may request an update on any of your requests by contacting the Interlibrary Loan Department or your library liaison for help. You may find out more about interlibrary loan policies on the Resource Sharing LibGuide. Both of these links are available in the description below. The liaison librarian can work directly with faculty to identify information resources that best serve the research needs of the faculty and students in their area. Faculty are encouraged to reach out directly with their liaison with suggestions for library purchases, including monographs, serials, and databases. In addition, faculty are welcome to recommend purchases for books and other materials. There are two main ways to request purchases. First, there is the ability to order materials using our demand-driven acquisitions module in the library's GillFind catalog. These materials will have a location of available by request, and faculty will need to sign into their library account in order to place a purchase request. Faculty can also request items directly by completing a materials request form. This form will go to the Collections Development Department for consideration, and faculty will receive an email if their purchase request is approved. Faculty are always welcome to work through their library liaisons for updates to their purchase requests or to place purchase requests. Finally, let's talk about course reserves. The libraries are committed to making course reserves available to students in a traditional classroom as well as in an online environment. As part of Georgia Southern University Libraries' efforts to prevent the spread of the COVID-19 virus, we are asking faculty not to place any items on physical course reserve for fall 2020. We are working with faculty members to make alternative e-versions available so that students may successfully complete their online coursework. We will work as quickly as possible to buy electronic versions of texts and readings where possible. When e-versions are not available for purchase, your library liaison may help you identify Open Educational Resources, OER, alternatives for your course. The library may also be able to digitize portions of a text that are not readily available online within the constraints of fair use. Your library liaison can help you understand the fair use checklist and complete the course reserves request form online. Please allow for at least a week to process course reserve requests to submit your forms as early as possible. Thank you for watching this session, and please reach out to your library liaison with any further questions about the services and resources offered here. My name is Natalie Logue, and this presentation has been put together by myself, Melissa Jackson, and Lee Bearford.